Welcome back. In today's tech tip, we'll learn how to connect to a ScreenBeam with Google Cast from a Chromebook. To begin, look on the Ready to Connect screen and verify that Google Cast is enabled. Once you know that Google Cast is enabled, note the name of your receiver. This is shown in the upper left corner of the Ready to Connect screen. Make sure that your device is connected to the same network as the ScreenBeam, or you can connect your device to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. Click the status area in the bottom right corner of your Chromebook desktop. Then click on the Wi-Fi networks to make sure that you're connected to the same Wi-Fi network as the ScreenBeam, or that you've connected to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. Click on the Cast icon in the status menu, then select your ScreenBeam from the list. You'll be prompted to select your desktop screen, then press Share to begin sharing. You can share any type of content from your Chrome OS device. You can go to a web page, or use YouTube, or even open a Google document. This mode is called desktop sharing because your whole desktop of your Chromebook is shared with the main display. Google Cast and ScreenBeam support other modes for sharing. To learn about them, we'll need to disconnect first. Open the status menu, then press Stop under the casting area. Sometimes you'll want to have different content on the display connected to the ScreenBeam and on your Chromebook screen. One way to do that is by using the Cast tab feature in Google Chrome. Open the Google Chrome browser, then click on the three dots icon in the upper right-hand corner and choose Cast. You'll notice if you click on the Sources drop-down menu that different options are available. By casting a tab, only the tab you choose will be shown on the display connected to the ScreenBeam when you select the ScreenBeam from the list of devices. Casting a tab is a great way to share content in your classroom or meeting room while using your device for a second purpose. If you open another tab, the original tab will still be cast. You can tell which tab is being cast by the blue rectangular icon on the tab in Google Chrome. You can also minimize Google Chrome and switch applications. When you're done casting the tab, press the blue Cast button in the upper right corner in Google Chrome, then press Stop Casting. Thanks for watching this tech tip. For more tips, tricks, and resources, check out support.screenbeam.com. Hi, it's Parker. If there's a ScreenBeam topic that you want to learn more about, be sure to let us know in the comments, and we'd be happy to make a tech tip video just for you.